gonna get to the plugs. Don't sink the screws if you're not gonna get to the plugs right away. And it's the next day you get to putting the plugs in. The reason for that is if it rains, those holes will swell up a little bit, and then it's more difficult to get the plugs in. Or if it gets hotter and it expands a little bit, it's more difficult. So I don't normally sink them all the way unless I know I'm going to get to the plugs that day. Or if you have kids.